the floor. We're going to do something here. We have a few gifts to give away. You know, she danced to her late grandpa's song. Those bear's tails were known to be dancers. And you notice that that was a dancer's song, Tommy Bear's Tail. His brothers were the same way, champions. And that championship feeling, that feeling of winning, that feeling of pride, goes and trickles down into these children and the grandchildren. This is probably one of the reasons why this young girl is the way she is today, is because of those forefathers. Because if it wasn't for those forefathers, her father wouldn't know either. So, Rylan, you made another good song, my man. That's another forefather right there. Ahoo.
Girls, you stay where you are. Before we go into the contest, get your trainers over to you. My brother Daryl here has a few things that he wants to take care of, right? It's not much, right before the contest here. He's gonna have a few gifts, and then after the contest, we'll be done.